this really could change my whole life today. What I'm really worried about is how the audience are going to see me.
3, 2.
My name's Lucy Spraggan.
And where are you from?
From Sheffield.
Sheffield. Mum's from Sheffield. How old are you?
I'm 20. I'm very nervous.
It's all right. Do you want some water?
No, I'm good, thank you.
Yeah? Okay, cool. What do you do for a living?
I am the person with a clipboard in the street that you try and avoid. I sell baby photos for 99p, if anyone has any babies that they want photos of.
And do you enjoy it?
No, not very much.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing my own song called Last Night, which is about when you wake up on a Sunday and you've got beer fear of what you did the night before. If anyone can relate to that.
Take it away.
Okay, I'm going to play it on my guitar. Last night I told you I loved you, woke up, blamed it on the vodka. I genuinely thought I was dying and I could see that smile you were hiding. Last night I told you I need you, that's the last time I drink tequila. Super lemon and this sidekick soaking, I start crying and verbally assaulting. Last night I asked you to marry me, that's when I remembered the brandy. I wake up and claim I didn't say it, screwed if I ever wake up in Vegas. Wish I could stop, and I'm not joking, drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave and then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again. Last night I called you a loser, I think that was after flaming Zambuca. I shouted at you, do me a favour, and that's when I fell off the pavement. Wish I could stop, and I'm not joking, drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave and then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again, cause I'd love to learn when to shut my mouth, wake up in the morning and be in my own house. Do one last shot and know when to stop. No more photos on Facebook of me doing the robot. Know when to leave and when to lock my front door. Stop waking up and cheesing in a bed full of people, sitting in a cupboard with my weird best friend. But I'm only young, so I'm not gonna pretend I wish I could stop, cause I'm not joking. I love drinking too much and socially smoking. Don't wanna stop or learn to behave, amen. And I hate just missed another day again.
And utterly got me sold.
That song there,
it's going straight on my iPod. I'll tell you what, it's clever, kind of rappy, singy. Yeah. It's funny, it's intelligent, the way you put your lyrics. I love it.
I really love it.
I get it. You know what, that song could be a number one record, Gary, couldn't it?
Absolutely.
Because the reaction here. Lucy, very few people get that reaction. Do you realise that?
Yeah, I love you all, thank you.
Lucy, you look surprised.
It's just so many people, I'm just amazed.
It's overwhelming.
I loved your song. What a fantastic songwriter you are. When you listed all those drinks, it's just like a regular night out for Talisa.
Absolutely loved it.
Oh, thank you so much.
You don't know how great you are. That's what's endearing as well. You've got like a little bit of a vulnerability about you. You're brilliant. Be confident. You're brilliant.
Together.
Yeah.
I wasn't expecting anything
like
that.
That's something new.
How you doing?
So I cried on stage.
What was going through your head when you just smashed it in front of 4,000 people?
I don't really know. It was just amazing. Once I was playing, that was it. And when I could hear everybody just going crazy, that was it.
I'm doing this 9 years, and we've never had anybody like that. Walk in with a guitar.
Brilliant.
Control the audience.
A break from the norm.
Go on, Lucy!
I'm just so shocked. I've seen it on like a little scale, like all my friends and my family are always like, yeah, it's good. And it's just like, I'm not sad, I'm so happy, I just look sad. I'm just so overwhelmed. Like, I never thought that I'd be able to do that. Like, I'm just so excited. And I can feel like I'll be able to do this now and not chase babies.
Hi there to everybody watching this on YouTube. If you just click this button down here, you can see more of this.